since I had a bunch of yarn left over from that dress, I decided to play around with some spider webs, and I learned how to do this one off YouTube, and I really like it. I think it's so fun for like a door frame or just to hang anywhere. I like it on this picture frame too, but I'd probably do a black spider web for this picture frame. Anyways, I really like it, but I don't love how uniform all the lines are. I want to work on one where the lines are like all over the place and messy. This one's a little bit too perfect for me. So I think I'm going to work on that and then either find a spider that I like from a craft store or maybe even figure out how to make my own spider, a newer version of a spider. We'll see.